We are the Falco family. Brian, Serena, Cameron, Kendall, and Savannah. We're a family of five driven by purpose and fueled by love. We decided to trade in the traditional school life for a life where every day is an adventure of faith and love. From a small photography business grew a love of memory keeping and filmmaking that turned into a full-blown dream of becoming a family of filmmakers exploring the truth about education. So we're learning to document our adventures in homeschool, business, and life, and tell stories of how we live and what we learn. Rise and shine, friends. Another day, back to good old faithful. I'm back to my G7X, my Canon, because yesterday was rough. I feel like I did really well using the Sony. I kind of had a couple of fits because I'm just so used to it. Like, my Canons are like, I just know them like the back of my hand. And so it's gonna take some time for me to get there. I vlogged all yesterday using it and it was good. I did really well. I did really well holding the rig. I did very good running through the settings and things like that. But I ran into some issues when it came to post-process and handling the footage while I was trying to edit. So today, I don't wanna go through that. Today, I thought I was gonna be able to turn the vlog around very quickly and was not able to do that. So instead of going through that today, I'm just gonna come right back here and I'm still gonna take my Sony. I'm still gonna get footage that I can hopefully drop into our folders for the film. And yeah, we're just gonna keep on growing, keep on learning. I'm gonna get it right. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. But today we are headed to a library. We are going to a really cool library that I have saved and wanted to go to for a while. It's in Norfolk, Virginia. And we're gonna head out there. We're probably going to grab our current reads and bring with us just in case there's nothing that we wanna start at the library. Then we can just pull out our current reads and hang out at the library. It has shorter hours because of the pandemic, and it's only open from 11 to 4, so we're trying to get out of the house and go there so that we can hang out for as long as possible, go get some food, maybe head over to Virginia Beach. Fun fact, if you guys didn't know, Brian and I met in Virginia Beach. We met in a biology class. Was it biology? I don't know. Anyway, we met in class at a community college in Virginia Beach. So we may head over there and just kind of let Brian tell his little story about, you know, our origins, and the kids will probably love that so very much. So anyway, I think that's the plan for today. So come with us, friends. Come along. Kids have finished getting dressed. Brian is dressed. We're ready to go. I'm just packing up some of my things. I think I'm going to use my gimbal on my phone today. And I am bringing my tripod for the Sony because I want to get some good still shots, hopefully, to drop into our folders for the film. What else did I want to say, Brian? That's it. So that's what we're going to go and do. And then we will probably come back and chill, hang, get something to eat. And I do have a couple of videos that I might try and film if we have a little bit of downtime today. We'll see how it goes. I'm going to do a reading wrap up, of course. And then I have a couple of other ideas. So we'll see how it goes. These are my boos. They have an hour's worth of device time. Guy, what are you doing?
Going in and out. No, I'm not actually. I'm doing something important. I'm trying to see the library, making sure the times I'm prepping. The
stuff we gotta do. We went to the outlets yesterday. I got a couple of pairs of sneakers to try to find the kids' sneakers. The last few weeks, I've been all about getting new spring/summer wardrobe, which is not my favorite, okay? Shopping in general is not my favorite unless we're buying books, but I did get that accomplished. The only thing left that we needed was shoes. So I feel like I'm partially there. Have a few more pairs of shoes left to get, like sandals, that type of thing, and I can be done purchasing clothing for the most part for the spring/summer. So anyway, it's been a lot of that. Tell me what you found. Back of her. Come here. She has her backpack in the front of her. She said, this is easier, but do I look crazy? You look cute.
Local library. Library, which is gorgeous, which I would have loved to been able to go through, is out there, and this is the newer side. Beautiful location. It's a beautiful library. So it was like down here,
yeah.
And we would go through that second building.
So that's where me and mommy had our science class together, and then that's where we met.
And I'd be like, "Oh, he can't wait to see me."
What? Say it. Cut it out.
You couldn't wait to see me.
Tutty's kids the truth. Here's the truth.
We met in a biology class in community college.
You got that right.
I knew you wanted to sit next to me.
That's
well,
how
did it go? Tell me. Tell us how it went.
Class was only one day a week. It was a 3-hour lab class of biology.
Mm-hmm.
So we had it one day a week.
So you didn't think about me at all?
No, that wasn't.
Okay,
no, that wasn't.
Sure. So anyway, you guys, this is where we'd come to class. Right through there. And that was where I met him.
So you're saying it was meant to be?
I'm just saying the rest of the classes I didn't go inside.
You're saying it was your destiny?
I'm just saying that the rest of the classes I didn't go inside.
You're saying I'm the best thing that ever happened to you?
Brian.
That's where I live right there. Mommy lived when she was in high school.
This was my house. All right, friends, we're back. The day didn't quite go the way that we thought it was going to go. The library, which was our major thing to do today, didn't end up being completely opened, which is fine. We're rolling with the punches here. So the kids are back. They were excited about getting back so they could hang out. The rain is here. Which it seems like we got back inside just in time. So we won't be going out there. The kids were excited to be back at the hotel anyway. They are playing games together. There is a family out with their umbrellas in the rain playing miniature golf, which is so cute. Brian's like, what are they doing? I'm like, they're living their best lives. I should read my book out here. I'm actually still working on, what am I reading right now? I used to always think to myself, like, why certain people couldn't remember what book they were reading or their protagonist's name, and now I understand. That's why you should never judge something you don't do. Because once you start doing it, you'll see that there is a reason. So I think I'm gonna start this one, which I think I do have the audiobook for. So that might be nice to start with the audiobook. I'm really oily today. I think we are gonna actually kind of retire early, get ready for bed, get out our books, and hang out together, play some games. So thanks for hanging out with us today. Remember that life is so very full of lessons, and our goal, as always, is to live and to learn. Bye.
Don't forget to subscribe!